Yo, welcome back, people. Let's keep it going, baby.
God.
Alright. Just checking real quick if all my system is working pretty well. I need to turn my phone off. Because actually, it's going to get me really, really, really jumpy. I don't know. I think I'm coming down with something. Hopefully not the Rona virus. One second. There you go. Sweet. Alright. I got my smoothie here with me. Whew. And some beef cutlets that I made yesterday. Mmm. Amazing. Tastes amazing. Damn. Okay. Alright. Where did we leave off yesterday? Oh, coffee makers. Oh! You see? When I say coffee's life, I mean coffee's life, baby. Nice. Okay. Thank you. Workbench can use craft ammunitions, items, and components to upgrade the weapon parts. Alright. What can I craft? So. Okay. Weapon upgrade. Okay, alright, I don't think I can really do much right now, but ammo capacity, firepower, fire rate. Okay, let's see, what about crafting? Wait. One bullet costs 14, what's it called? 2 gunpowders? Yo, that's, come on, man. That's way too much. Okay. I'll just leave the crafting for now. Okay. All right. Nice. Nice. Just taking
takes the edge off.
All right. Oh shit!
What?
She's still over here! Yo! Let's see if, Okay. Alright. Sorry, give me 1 second. I'm trying to figure out things in the game. It's definitely her from part one. Definitely. Oh, that's crafts. Don't worry about it. I'm just looking to see if I can take anything at all. Yep. I knew it.
Out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Bro. Dude. The hell? Alright, so there's a lot of things implemented in this game right now. Wow. Okay. Stealth. Athleticism. Let's see. Oh, I need 1,500. Oh shit. Alright. So our main priority is health. Like always. And weapon, really. Wow. Damn, okay. That was like a good change, I guess. I don't have much Beetlejuice. I don't like how these doors open by themselves. Like, come on, man. Alright, so that's a safe house. Can we open this? No? Okay. Go outside and use your communicator to track the girl's voice. Okay. Dude, everything here is weird, man. Okay. Alright, where's the way outside? I think it's pretty good though. Through this one. Yep. Bro, they did an amazing job, man. Like, when I say amazing job, I mean like a real good job in this game. Huh?
Okay.
Bro, that shit scared me, man. Imagine. Alright. I
suck it up, King. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse things.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies.
Nothing is in response. Equip. So I can equip communicator and logs on.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse.
Track down the source of the girl's voice using your communicator. Okay. I have no idea what I did there, but as time goes by, we'll learn.
Breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so, okay. Alright. Well, I can hear them here. So I think we need to follow the radio stuff wherever. Oh my days. Yo, the scariest stuff in this game, the implant, man. Or I'll just enter the bushes and just straight. Yo, the hell? And they are everywhere. I gotta be careful, yo. Damn. Oh.
There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through it. And we're better off.
What does the red?
Come on.
Huh. Oh, does it mean they're close by? Oh, so they were here then.
There's too many of them.
So am I meant to like... Oh. So what am I meant to do over here then?
There's too many of them.
Oh!
Suck it up, James. Too worse than that.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that? You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch. Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here.
Wow.
And where did they go? Huh?
Yo, okay,
More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
All right, investigate boat resonance. Okay. I think I should go to the girl's voice first. And that's what I'll do. Yeah. Bro, they kind of made this more complicated. So it's somewhere there. I really don't wake or disturb any of this ugly ass monsters. Oh shit! Where the fuck did she come out from? Man! Dude, I gotta be extra careful over here, man. Okay. Alright. I have to be extra careful. Just wanna take this. Nice. 3 herbs. Okay. Okay. I hope they're not coming for me, man.
How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with... Every cache is overrun with those things. That should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels.
Alright, I'm very close to one of Oh shit, come on, man.
You're not getting out of there, shitheels.
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? That should do it,
Alright. I'll go to that one first. I don't know, it just feels a lot more closer. Okay.
Every cache is overrun with those things.
Holy shit. I don't even want to go check that shit out. Alright, so I think they were here somewhere. Okay. Shit, I can keep hitting this for a long ass time. Oh wow. Alright. Okay. Says they were here somewhere, but oh shit. Nice. Was there?
Get supplies if every cache is overrun with.
Whoa! Did I just see A or something? Okay.
I need this worse than you do, pal.
Wow. Wow, just wow. Set a handgun. Nice. Nothing? Okay. Nothing as well? Yo, kind of confused right now.
Every cache is overrun with those things.
Are they inside there? Oh yeah, I think they are. Nice. Yep. Fuse as well, bug. Okay. Oh, I guess. Alright. Nails. There's a lot of things to put into consideration with the game. A lot right now. Excuse me. It's alright, Joe. The more the merrier. Alright, that's where they are. That's where they were. Just having a look. Okay.
Supplies of every cache is overrun with those things.
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy?
There's a supply cache under here. I gotta get down there.
Yep. Alright. Resonance point. Dude. I think these are like side missions, but going to the girl's voice is like one of the main missions, so... What is that? Ooh. What sound was there? I don't know what this resonance point is. I'll definitely find out later, but for now, bro, this sounds, man, Jesus. Alright. But before that, though, okay. We have another handgun, right? Oh, okay. Let's try that out. Nice. Okay. It's alright. Nope. You already know what's over there. Alright. Take that. I'm just trying to be overly conscious. So please don't mind me. I don't want to open that. Man, fuck it. My curiosity. Okay. Nice. Alright, let's take that. Take that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, that's... not yet. Not now. Is that everything? Yeah. Can't jump over. Oh shit, what type of- wait, what the fuck is that? Dude. Alright, I have to stay away from that shit. There you go. Nope. I don't want none of that. Dude, like, there's a lot of things and a lot of places to explain this place, but... Jesus. Okay. It's all right. Pit stop.
Are these lilies? Lily! Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Okay, I'm following the footsteps. Like something crazy is gonna happen, man.
Lily, it's okay. It's me. Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
No, I saw something that said a prick. There you go. That's a doll.
It's Lily's doll. She's been here.
She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Obtain the list. Oh, search for clues behind the restaurant. Okay. We can jump over. Alright. Holy. Bro. YOLO. Okay, at the back of the restaurant. Search for clues.
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to?
Oh.
Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Feel the resonance of Lily's voice. Alright, before that though, let's go to mission. Yeah, it was a mission, Jesus. Okay. Alright, so okay. I'm just learning. It's all a learning curve and a learning process. So yeah. Lily's voice is the main mission, side mission, rogue signal, alright. Days. Why? Oh my. Bro. Holy. Damn. Yo. Okay. I'm kind of panicking right now. So. Oh, it's not dead? Ah, you little piece of shit. Jesus. Okay. Dude.
Where are you?
just go around again, cause I ain't got time to fight no one. Pick that up. This way. Wait, what? There you go.
Let's try this again.
Where are you?
A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Hold the new resonance. Okay. Lily's voice. Alright. Man, I feel bad for this girl, man. Like, really bad. Nice. Oh, I remember this. I remember this real well. There you go, the key. Nice. As much as I would love to, like, explore, my lord. Yeah, you could just run along, okay? Like I was saying, as much as I would love to explore and, those are parts. They kind of like that. It kind of looked like a gun. But yeah, so I was saying, as much as I love to like explore and do all the side missions and whatnot, I just want to like yeah, just focus on the main mission and get it all done with. Because I believe the side missions will give you like guns and armories and all those good shit, but.
Ha ha ha!
God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse.
Damn.
Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Oh, nice. What do we have here? Bullets. Beautiful. Man, the sounds, man. Okay. Oh shit, don't see me, don't see me. Don't see me. Nice. Alright. How do we get inside there?
Know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time.
Huh? No time. I need to head inside here. Is the only way in through the front door? That's messed up. Okay. Alright. Nice. Okay, so I can, oh shit, key coil. I think if I shoot it, it'll then explode or something. Bro, this shit is scary, man. Oh. Stupid bitch. Dude. Oh, this motherfucker doesn't come to life. Alright. So I'm in. Okay. Dude, the sound, man. Fees. Gunpowder, that's good. Alright. a shotgun shells. I've never found a shotgun. All right, just carry on. Keep doing what you're doing. It's all right. All right, you know what? Fuck this. There you go. Too badass. Nice.
Hopefully that did the trick.
Out of constantly hiding.
Lily?
Alright. Let's go see about the door. Oh, that scared me. That scared me real bad. Let's go save our daughter.
Lily? Lily, it came from upstairs.
Oh. All right. Oh my.
She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
She's a kid. Damn, I feel bad. Okay. Oh my. Where the fuck did he go to? Holy. Okay. All right, let's just go upstairs.
Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side.
Okay. The other side. All right. Okay, that's it. Wait, what? Yeah, have to go down and try to get to the other side. I should be alright. Can't climb there? Come on. Alright. I don't have a good feeling about this. I know why. Okay, so. Went through. That place, all right. How do we get there? That scared the living crap out of me, man. I knew this motherfucker was somewhere, but... Man. Okay. Alright, so through this place. There you go. Let's go save our daughter. Okay, so we can high grab upon pods. Alright. Nice, so we can craft something here as well. Report. Oh, okay. Is it for the bolts? What's it called? The crossbow, sorry.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Yo, this motherfucker. Damn. Holy shit.
Murder with the camera, and the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me? Now, maybe it'll work better outside.
Alright, nice. A shoddy baby. Let's go.
Nice. I'll take it.
Nice, alright. I'll put that over there. Yep. Beautiful. Alright. So, go outside. It wasn't mission right now. Go outside and call Neil. Yep. Not as much. Let's go. Let me see if I can. Nah, I'll fuck around with the crafting stuff. Maybe I won't include it in the video, but weapon upgrade. I have 220 ports for the firepower. And it takes parts, okay. Okay. Let's see crafting. How many do I have though? Current components, okay. Oh yeah, I see there. And one for chizz, that's a lot. Okay. Alright. One for three and I got nine. Alright. Beautiful. Weapon upgrade. I think I'll just should I go for the ammo capacity? Yep. Nice. All right, let's see the shoddy ammo capacity. Oh, I can use. Oh, damn. Okay. Increase firepower, more damage. Oh wait, that wasn't ammo capacity. God. All right, it's okay. It's all good. We did that, and we're learning. We are learning. All right. Go outside and call. I can't beat that up. I don't like this. Oh my days. Give me back my girl, man.
The hell?
Yep. Is that O'Neill? Nah, that can't be O'Neill. Can I operate that? No, I can't. Okay. Should I shoot? Alright.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Nah, come on. Damn. Are these hellhounds?
Fuck.
Yep. Sit the fuck down. Yo, did I run out of ammo? Or bullets? Damn, this shotgun doesn't do any damage at all, man.
Shit, lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time.
Oof.
O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate
this
the
corpse? Asshole?
No.
This motherfucking
but I know
asshole.
Has her, and he's got powers like nothing else in here.
Oof.
But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
Can't see shit.
It's a bit complex.
Okay.
Come back here, I can explain.
Right.
Alright.
I'm on my way.
Let's go back to O'Neill. Turn to the safe house and speak with O'Neill. Can I please get my green beetle juice? Man. You gotta be kidding me, man. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. Shit, I don't have any ammo. Alright. Nice. Plus. Reload. There you go. Alright, so where is the safe house? Real quick. Sets waypoint. Yeah. That's where we're going to right now. Nice, I like this, okay. In the previous game, we didn't have things like this, so... Should I? Fuck it. Oh, is that all bullets? Nice. Can't climb up there? Come on. Come on. That's bull. Straight up bullshit. Alright. Mysterious machine. You feel like you've seen this before, but you can't quite put your finger on when or where that was. But at any rate, it looks pretty cool, so you decided to keep it in your room. ain't got time for those things. Oh. Alright, let's be very careful. I'll just go through this side. What the actual fuck is this? Alright, I have to go out. Oh no, it's alright. Okay. How about I pull you back? Yeah. Voila! Just behind the walls. Oh, they see me. Alright. Let's keep running, big boy. Where the fuck is this motherfucker at? Yeah. Jesus. Okay, so... is a safe house. Okay. This is a safe house. Came out from. Yo, what the fuck, man? That's outside. Oh, there you go. Oh.
Use the computer to get down there, right? What?
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things.
Wow. Shit.
Good thinking.
A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
No, I need to go to O'Neill and speak to him. Yo, where is the safe house? Safe house. Okay. Safe house, safe by mirror. Okay, yeah, that's where we're going to right now, the safe house. Later on, we'll do the side mission. Well, for now, safe house. Oh shit, okay. Guess I'll just do this shit, man, and see what's up.
Computer's still working. What the?
Dude. What the fuck, man? Like, this shit is beyond me, man. So I can use that stuff to teleport. Okay. I'll use one of these. Take that, thank you. I want to go talk to Sebastian. You know what? Stuff it. Let's just see what's up. Okay. Wait, what? Dude, she is... Bro. Okay. She was in some next level bullshit right there. Is there anything I can take? No? I think that's locked. Okay. Jesus. So this is the armory door talking about, I think. Dude, before I operate that, I'll just have a look around and see what's up. Broken fuse boxes. Okay. Rotate to adjust the height and whatever. Which is a red one. Was getting it before. Okay. Okay. Medikit, yep. Alright, time to go back, I guess. Yep. Wait, what? This way you go. Gotta go. Come on. Okay. Time to waste. Let's go get my daughter. Alright, that's the way. Let's go. Let's go to, what's his name? Sorry. Okay. O'Neill, yeah. Yeah, that's a safe house, yeah. Alright. Part of me, man. Damn. Smoke powder. Nice.
Gotta stay quiet.
Nope, not now. Let's go talk to Neil.
You made it here okay?
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, yep. I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Gas mask. Thanks. Oof. As much as O'Neill's a douchebag, yeah, he's helping out. Let's drink coffee. People, I'll save it over here and I'll call it a quits. All right, thanks a lot again for watching, guys, and stay tuned for the next one, the next what's it called. Yeah, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys around. All right.